Welcome back, everyone. This is Sliver Overlord here with some more Spyro 2 Ripto's Raids from the Reignited Trilogy. We're gonna finish up some cleanup here. If I remember correctly, I just have to do the two missions with Alchemist at the very end of the level. And that should be it for the cleanup here, with a minor amount of gems here and there. Another Sager.
Great to be free.
All right, there's the rest of the satyrs, so I can go home. Now let's go.
Just stand still, he says. I'll turn. Just stand still, he says.
I've been experimenting with a new potion. I'd like to try it out, but the Earthshapers have made going out a bit difficult. Could you kindly offer me an escort? Great! Just keep those Earth.
Oh, maybe if you took a more linear path, because really we only have to go over there. You hit me.
Great.
I don't understand why you can't just like turn left, because that's exactly where he is.
Thank you.
Now where did you go?
Man, do my feet feel better. Would you? As long as you're here, would you like to help me take out these stubborn Earth Shapers? All right!
Done. So now I can get going home. Now we can run to the Winter Tundra and start doing extra levels over there. Guidebook. Everything's 100. Alright, we're gonna travel to the Winter Tundra here. First, Mystic Marsh. I don't remember this level. Do I? I don't know. I don't think I do. Okay, now I do. Because there's more of those, like, blue egg thieves. Or, I don't think they're blue in here, but egg thieves nonetheless.
Things just aren't the same since our magic fountain shut off. It sure would help if you could find out what evil force is behind this disaster.
Thank you. That was a frog. Can't go that way. Actually, probably gems under here, isn't there? Yup. There we go. And now my power-up should be activated. I'll take that. Sometimes over here. I think the professor's over here too, isn't he? Yep.
Ah, Spyro! So glad you're here.
Alright, egg. This egg's probably gonna have to go to a bird. No, I don't want... What? I don't even know what I did, but okay. Okay, there's the bird's nest. I knew it was something to do with the bird. And now I got a carrot, or whatever that is. Is it going here or does it go somewhere else? Alright, I'm gonna go somewhere else. Where else could I be putting this? No, I'm pretty sure it goes in here. Okay, obviously not. Because if it went in there, it wouldn't be doing that. Okay. I missed something down here. I call that they're happy with their. Okay, this goes in that pot. My bad. And this probably goes in that well. No. Wild goose chase just for pencil.
Of the universe again. Here, take this orb for safekeeping. Alora thinks I'm going to lose it.
Now let's head back up on top of here. Get the extra gems, defeat the extra enemies. That was a close one. Alright. Just head back through here, get all my gems. Alright, looks like I'm good. I don't think there was anything down here, was there? Alright.
Ah, Spyro, a friendly face. A bunch of rotten thieves have stolen my spark plugs and I'm stuck here. Please get the four plugs back.
am I supposed to get that one? I always hated these missions. Oh, why am I seeing like green sparkles? Try this from the other way. There we go. That one was, see, why can't I, oh, that one was so easy. What? Okay, so there's three. I don't think that was the one that just lost me, but I'll figure that part out. Okay. There we go.
Woohoo! I'm back in place.
Okay, I feel like you're supposed to say something there. That didn't work how I wanted it to. Kind of stuck here. Okay. Now this is working how I want it to. There we go. Alright, Sparks, where's my next ones? Sparks does a good job, so let's keep feeding butterflies. No, I messed that one up. And that there's that level all the way done. What's my next one? And looking at the time, I think I'm just gonna leave this episode here. So if you all enjoyed, please comment, like, and subscribe for more. And feel free, as always, to leave down in the comment section whatever game you guys want to see me play in the future, and I will do my best to get that done for you. But other than that, I hope you all have a wonderful day, and goodbye.